long time we weren't sure if this was ever going to happen, but the sun is shining. There might be an extra edge to proceedings.
But I can tell you that there was
listen.
Here. We come here today, maybe with that little bit of defiance.
Fergal Logan and Brian Duer have led their team to an Ulster success and withstood the ravages of COVID to get here.
I will be surprised if they don't have something up their sleeves today.
Peter Keane and Kerry return to Croke Park for the first time since January last year. Will Kerry reassert their dominance? Is there a Tyrone response? The prize this time is a huge one.
It's been a tough few weeks. Only those on the inside really understand how tough it was.
And it's finally Stephen O'Brien! Whoa, it's not going to count.
We maybe had four goal chances and came home with nothing. Is that the story of the game? Maybe just those misses.
It's there! It's finished! It's Conor McKenna! 25 minutes into the game!
So far, the game has been played pretty much in Tyrone's terms.
It's an amazing score by Niall Morgan. That'll put a smile on his face and a lot of other faces as well.
By Peter Hart. Killian Scallan found himself in a great position. Reminds me a lot of Conor Gormley all them years ago against Armagh.
Probably just didn't happen for us up front, you know. We had 17 points in the end full time, and 15 of them had come from David and Johnny, you know. So look, therein was something.
And now, time for change, and Carl McShane is coming on.
Coming off the bench of age, you're just trying to make an impact, and again, I'm glad to do that straight away.
Beautiful ball inside to Canavan. He's got a goal chance straight at the goalkeeper, and it's in the back of the net. They have scored, and it's Cathal McShane. The man who's come back to haunt Kerry. The game, at least the 79 minutes of action, finishes level into extra time. David Clifford is not starting.
The boys that come on, push us over the line. I know there's a number of lads legless. I'm legless.
It's in the back of the net, and it's Conor McKenna again. Three goals for Tyrone. Look at that, they're ahead by 5 points.
Two goals we got were very good, well-worked goals. You know, players really, you know, good running and moving the ball at the right time, you know, so, but they were important today, or critical today.
Tyrone are in the final. Tyrone win. It means a return to the All-Ireland final day for these Tyrone players.
We said that we wouldn't. We said that we couldn't. I'll tell you what, we did.
It's celebration time for the Red and the Ulster champions have seen or fancied Kerry the minimum in it at the finish, but we're going to be seeing a first ever Mayo versus Tyrone All-Ireland.